Hello students, today we are going to do the revision of English. Now in previous session I have already completed with the fill in the blanks. So in this session we are going to do the choose the correct option and true or false. So let's start with choose the correct option. And don't forget to write your revision in your notebook and along with date. Okay, so let's start with the revision. First one, why did the king get off his horse? Hermit. Now, why did the king get off his horse to visit hermit? Because he wanted to go as a common person, right? So, what we will write? The hermit only received common form. Okay, and that's why he decided to go as a common person. Okay. Now, next is the bearded man. Now the bearded man came. Now for what reason he came? He came to get the reward from the king? No. To ask Hermit the question? No. Why he went? To kill the king. Yes or no? So what will be the answer? To kill the king. Okay, now next. What was Hermit doing when king arrived? Now when the king arrived to Hermit's place, what he was doing? He was helping a wounded man? No, he came afterwards digging the ground or meditating. What he was doing? He was digging the ground. Okay. Now next, what is the most important occupation according to Hermit? Important occupation means what according to Hermit is the correct thing to do. Okay. To become a priest, to do the scientific things, or doing good deeds to others. Now according to Hermit, doing good deeds to others is the best occupation. What? Doing good deeds to others. Now the king put dashed clothes before he reached the hermit place. Now fantastic clothes means like king, fantastic clothes. Next, beautiful clothes or ordinary clothes. Now when he entered, he wanted to enter as an ordinary person. So of course he dressed up like ordinary clothes. Okay. Now messengers were sent throughout the kingdom. Why the messengers were sent? To fetch a wise man? No. To find the answer to the question or to look for a wise hermit? Now the messenger was sent to find the answer to the question. Okay. Because of that they have sent the message. Why did the bearded man want to kill the king? Now the bearded man entered hermit's place, right? So to kill the king. But why he wants to kill the king? To take revenge of his brother. Okay, why? To take revenge of his brother's death. Okay, now next. The squirrel wore, what does the squirrel wore? An overcoat, right? So the squirrel wore coat. Okay. When the squirrel raises its tail. Now when it raises its tail, you know, when its teeth keeps pointing down. Now sometimes you have you seen the squirrel sitting like this, pointing down? So at that time, the squirrel raises the tail. Okay. Now, the squirrel hobby is, squirrel loves to eat nut. So hobby is eating nuts. Okay. The squirrel likes to play. Now, the squirrel likes to play with nuts? No. Play with human beings and play at all the times? No. Play with human beings. Of course, all the time a squirrel will not play. Now, if humans ran around the squirrel, would soon hide itself, would sit at one place, wouldn't be frightened. Then when we go, we ran towards the squirrel. Squirrel is not frightened, not scared. Squirrel started playing with us, right? So would not be frightened. Okay.